I hate what she's become. I hate the illness.
Wouldn't it be better if we put her in some place?
You mean an institution? A madhouse? People always call a madhouse some place, don't they? Put her in some place.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it to sound uncaring.
What do you know about caring? Have you ever seen the inside of one of those places? The laughing and the tears and the cruel eyes studying you. My mother, there. But she's harmless. She's as harmless as one of those stuffed birds.
I hate what she's become.
I hate the illness.
Wouldn't it be better if you put her
someplace?
You mean an institution?
A madhouse?
A madhouse?
People
always call a madhouse someplace, don't they?
Put her in someplace.
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean it to sound uncaring.
What do you know about caring?
What do you know about caring?
Have you ever seen the inside of one of those places?
The
laughing and the tears.
And
the cruel eyes studying you.
My mother
there. But she's harmless.
She's as harmless as one of those stuffed birds.
It's all around us, even now in this very room. You can see it when you look out your window, or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work. When you go to church, when you pay your taxes, it is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you were a slave, Harry. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage. Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind.
It is all around us.
It's all around us.
Even now, in this very room. You can see it when you look out your window.
Or when you turn on your television.
You can feel it. When you go to work,
when you go to work,
when you go to church,
when you pay your
taxes,
it
is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
What truth? That you are a slave.
That you are a slave, Neo.
Like everyone else, you were born into bondage.
Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste
or touch.
A prison.
A prison for your
for mind. Your mind.
You said you wanted to know how to get Capone. Do you really want to get him? You see what I'm saying? What are you prepared to do?
Everything within the law.
And then what are you prepared to do? If you open the ball on these people, Mr. Ness, you must be prepared to go all the way. Because they won't give up the fight until one of you is dead.
I want to get Capone. I don't know how to get him.
You want to get Capone? Here's how you get him. He pulls a knife, then you pull a gun. He sends one of yours to the hospital, you send one of his to the morgue. That's the Chicago way. And that's how you get Capone.
You said you wanted,
you said
to,
you
know
wanted to know
how to get Capone. Capone.
Do you really want to get him?
Do you really want to get him?
You see what I'm saying?
You see
what
I'm
are
saying?
You prepared to do?
What are you prepared to do?
Everything within the law.
Everything within the law.
And then
and
what
then
are you prepared,
prepared
to
do? If you open the ball,
if you open the ball on these people, Mr. Nash, you must be prepared to go all the way. Because they won't give up the fight until one of you is dead.
I want to get Capone. I don't know how to get him.
You want
to get Capone? Here's how you get him.
He
pulls a knife. You pull a gun.
He
sends one of yours to the hospital. You send one of his to
the morgue.
That's
the Chicago way.
That's how you get Capone.
That's how you get Capone.
Come here. Give us a kiss.
Why?
Because I need it. Come here. Give us a kiss.
Give us a kiss.
Why?
Because I need it.
Come in, Jack.
Too good. I saw it.
It's right here, Jack. It's looking at me.
He's an ugly little spud, isn't he?
Think he can hear you, Jack?
Don't move. It won't hurt you.
I saw it. It's right here, Ray. It's looking at me.
He's an ugly little spud, isn't he?
I think he can hear you, Ray.
Don't move. It won't hurt you.
Eggman, are you okay? He's lying there.